And thanks for joining us here. We're going to begin tonight with some breaking news we're following out of Charlotte. Have a look here at this video. This is near Carmel Country Club. You can see flames and smoke coming from this complex. We are told, however, the fire is under control. We still don't know what caused it.